So that was a new game. Now it's on to this? Where'd it go? Wait. Oh wait. This was called Twine Keeper? Wow, hack skill 6 required to hack the game, huh? Or is that to hack it? Lethal.
This is Xerxes. The call of Cthulhu's off limits to all personnel. To avoid possible detention and execution, please respect the will of the many.
We're totally getting hacked here for that, by the way.
The radiation must have locked the protective seals on engine core access. You're going to have to find some way to purge the radiation from the coolant tubes. Xerxes is blocking me out of the primary data loop, so I can't get any information to help you. He's working for them now.
Go.
Keep your eyes open. You must find a way to purge these coolant tubes and get into the engine core. The ship must have some kind of backup system in place for just this kind of situation.
So, system shock. Why do you always gotta put me through radiation bullshit? Like, always.
I'm not sure what secrets you and your new buddy Captain Diego have got going up on Deck 3, but I intend to find out. If you continue to refuse to meet with me and my staff, you will leave me no choice but to register a complaint with corporate. If you want to take me seriously, perhaps Sergeant Bronson and her security staff will.
Why have the card when you get a sack?
Security access compromised.
The Xenomorphs who have hijacked this ship are presumably from the surface of Tau City 5. They've been able to infect a number of crew members through an extremely invasive parasitical technique. They've also demonstrated the ability to control the actions of others through some form of limited telepathy. Find the research soft, understand them, then kill them.
You know those chemicals I have on me? We'll drop them for the moment. I'm literally one space short to have all that on me, huh? Oh, those are armor-piercing bullets, not anti-personnel bullets. Don't know of anything I actually want to drop right now. I don't know what the hell this is for. What is that for? Standard surgical units are useful for diagnostic procedures. Under the control of a trained physician, this activation key, when attached to a surgical unit, will allow it to perform healing procedures automatically. A fierce battle with the medical lobbyist groups has resulted in a compromise, in which the data-driven activation keys may not be installed by the vendor on a surgical unit, but may be stocked separately for customers to install in case of emergency. And the installation is not difficult. However, once the two are connected, the factory technician is required to disconnect the two. Okay, so I can get free healing from a thing with that thing. Got it. What did I drop, actually? Delirium? Oh god, delirium. I'm gonna drop that. I'm gonna drop the pistol. Basically, not all surgical units are active until you plug that into them. Oh, that's not what I grabbed from that at all.
We do not know death.
Can I help you?
Only change.
Potential threat detected.
All right.
Your vision is so small that you cannot see the value of our way.
Ow. Give me the hazard suit on me. So, robot, are you not lootable? Body down there. You guys fucking done? Can I get some healing now, please? Save game. Cause I haven't saved in a while. Good. Granted, I'm out of bullets, nearly out of health. And now I have a respawn point. Skill 3 required. Got it. I see a thing on the map here. Oh. It's a security hack up there. And some more piercing bullets. Access to decks 1 to 5.
Kill me!
Done. I killed you, like you requested. You fucking piece of shit.
Potential threat detected.
I'm glad the wrench doesn't degrade.
This is Xerxes. Due to the recent confusion, there will be a ship-wide census tomorrow at 0900. All personnel, please report to the common area of Delphi at that time.
Get in with your... Shit, of God.
I'm sorry.
Are you though? Are you really? What was going on here? Main power plant, okay.
Your song is not ours.
Damn it. Are you still fucking hitting me as I come back? Like, really, guy? Why the fuck do they have shotguns still? Fucking hate alarms. God, they fucking hit so hard. Took me a moment to realize I was a robot, and by then I was already swinging the wrench, and again, I was like, ah, shit. Stupid fucking robot. So there's a lot of bodies here. No game, give me back the pistol. Didn't mean to throw the pistol. Okay. Engineering control comes down from engineering control. I see. There's a robot over there. Oh hey, a med hypo. They exist. Oh, and a psi hypo. Antitoxin hypo? Okay.
God, get me out of here. I'm recoding the lock to this room. Maybe that will hold them. I'm heading to cargo.
Cargo Bay 2. Come find me there. Oh, that looks like a deadly drop if I was to accidentally fall in the center. Fuck that thing. Fuck the thing to hell. Fuck security cameras as well. Oh, well, armor-piercing bullets work quite well against robots, if nothing else. Really? Look at all of the empty. Ow. 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 Power drained. Thank you.